we have no capacity to eat, to cook very good food. And this is the so many in the community, the ano, eat like a iba ang lugaw.
Porridge.
Porridge. And they have a combination of the porridge and the dried fish. That's the natural, traditional food of the poor fishers. Because they have no money to buy very good food like meat. Or